How many dollars have you sent overseas to support foreign workers? How many American taxpayers were put out of work today? Only you can stop the serious outflow of U.S. dollars and jobs to foreign countries. What it will take government legislation months to do, we can do now. Together, we can help curb inflation and save our economy. I urge each of you to read the label before buying. Be American. Buy American.